to try to get back the WWE Tag Team title.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 245 pounds, God, Basham. And in the ring, weighing in at 205 pounds, Caprice, Coleman.
Well, a very fit and a very muscular and a new look for Doug Basham. Little glitz and glamour, huh?
Yeah, you probably like that, right?
Well, yeah, why not? Looks good.
I know the inside of your jacket, you got those black sequins that when you're ready to go out to the clubs, you just turn your jacket around and you're ready to go.
It's called accessorizing, knowing how to do so. Apparently, you don't know how to do that.
No, I guess that comes with age.
Doug Basham knows. He knows.
No. Hold on a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Right now, I would like everybody here to give a nice round of applause to Caprice Coleman. That's right. Caprice, he is living a lifelong dream tonight. He has always wanted to be a WWE superstar. And now he gets to be in the ring with Doug Basham. The Bashman. I mean, come on, kid. You think the people here are gonna take you serious? These people want a man they can aspire to be. They want someone like the Bashman. Not some lanky kid like that looks just like each and every one of them. You want to live your lifelong dream, right? Well, the Bashman is here to wake you up.
Well, Doug Basham, a new attitude. Doug Basham with a nasty, nasty streak to him, begins things with Caprice Coleman.
The Bashman.
Just starting to take off the glitz and glimmer, I guess. And as he does so, and talking to the crowd, Caprice Coleman comes back in. Doesn't faze Basham at all.
Oh, the Bashman doing what it takes right now. This is Wrestling 101. Wow. Keep your opponent on the mat. And that's exactly what the Bashman is doing.
Just a vicious clothesline. Doug Basham not wasting any time.
You want to be a superstar? You want to be a superstar? Are you in here with the Bashman?
And Basham asks Caprice, you want to be a superstar? We'll take that.
Nothing like getting beat up and getting yelled at the same time. Reminds me of my childhood.
That's scary. Oh! Basham picking up Caprice Coleman and bouncing him off the ropes. And then hearing it from the crowd.
Well, Doug Basham said Caprice Coleman looks like everyone else. That guy kind of looked like Caprice Coleman in the crowd there.
He did. Caprice having some trouble, much like Heidenreich had this past week. Johnny Nitro and Heidenreich supposed to be in a one-on-one match. It didn't work out that way.
Well, whenever you see Nitro, you're going to see Mercury Molina and, of course, the fixer, Jillian, and Heidenreich laid out at the hands of Eminem.
Using that steel chair, not a good thing. The first time you see L.O.D. down and out, Eminem wants those tag team titles back. Road Warrior and Animal and Heidenreich will have something to say about that.
Well, I can't wait to see what develops between Eminem and L.O.D.
Basham trying to finish things up. Schoolboy here by Caprice Coleman, able to get a two count. Doug Basham swings, and, you know, it doesn't matter what Caprice Coleman does. Ooh, atomic drop. And Basham right down with the leg lariat, finish things off. Caprice Coleman on his back. And Josh, that quickly, Basham showing little remorse and just nasty.
Here's your winner, Doug Basham.
Doug Basham with an all-new attitude. The Bashman getting it done here on Velocity in between the ropes.